Hey, welcome back to How to Barbecue Right. Today I'm going to show you how to make one of my favorite hot dogs, and it's the Chicago Dog. I ordered some of these hot dogs straight from Vienna, shipped from Chicago. They even sent me the bright green pickle relish, the sport peppers, even the celery salt to go with them, you can see here. And today we're going to get them out on the grill, because in Chicago, they do hot dogs a couple ways. You can either steam them or boil them in some water, or you got a few places that's actually throwing them on the grill and creating what they call the Chicago Char Dog. And that's the one that I'm going for, because you get all that flavor from the charcoal, from the smoke, gets on the outside casing of that dog, blisters it up real good, and it makes an excellent Chicago dog. So I'm going to show you how we're going to cook those. It's going to be fast. There's not much to it. And the big part's putting them together, everything that goes with a Chicago dog, because you know up there, they run them through the garden. That's what you hear them say when you go to the hot dog places. So that's what we're going to do. So let's get to cooking. All right, I'm just going to get these Chicago dogs right on the grill. Nothing to it, man. You just want to get some hot charcoal. You can use any kind of grill for grilling hot dogs. Even my five-year-old can do this, so there is nothing to it. You just want to get them cooked on all sides. It's going to take a few minutes. We'll be ready to go inside and build some Chicago dogs. All right, just after about a minute and a half, 2 minutes, I went ahead and started rolling these hot dogs over. You can see I scored the ends on a four or five of them just so they would kind of split open. I love the way they get kind of crunchy, and it just creates a little more surface area in there, and you really get some good bite on the end, and it looks cool for presentation when you put these hot dogs together. But all right, our hot dogs have been grilling just for about 5 minutes, and that's how I like to see them. I just want some grill marks on them. I want them blistered up real good, getting some of that grill flavor, that charcoal taste on them. If you want to take them to where they're a lot darker than that, go ahead, be my guest. Cook hot dogs however you like them, but for me, the perfect Chicago dog, blistered up, we got some nice grill flavor on it, some nice marks, that's all we need. There we go, that's our grilled Chicago dog that we're getting to go inside and assemble.
All right, you saw how easy that hot dog grilling process was. All you need is some hot coals, some fire, get those hot dogs on there, get the outside marked off, get a little blister on it, ready to go. Now it's time to assemble these Chicago style dogs, and you can't have a traditional Chicago style hot dog without these poppy seed buns. So I ordered the buns also when I ordered the hot dogs, and they shipped them in a freezer pack. So you gotta let them thaw out, and to get them back to that sauce stage, I kinda set up my homemade steamer at home. I just got a pot of water boiling, put a colander in it with a dish towel over it, bring that water up to a bowl, put those buns in there just for a few minutes, and they're right back soft, just like the day they were baked. So we got the buns open here on the plate. Now we're gonna start assembling the Chicago dogs. So let's take one of these grilled ones, and we'll just get one of the regular ones that we didn't split, and do them a couple different ways. So for a Chicago dog, the first step is mustard, just regular yellow mustard. And you better not come with ketchup in Chicago, because it is not allowed on a hot dog. After the mustard, we're coming with this bright green relish that's famous in Chicago. And that's really what brings the color to this style of hot dog. After the bright green pickle relish comes a little bit of chopped fine onion. You gotta have all this on the Chicago dog. That's what makes it. This is what running it through the garden is. So after that, we're gonna tuck in a couple slices of tomato, cut into little wedges. Gotta have that tomato. And I'm lucky on this. These are fresh out of the garden. We're gonna come with a pickle on this side, a little tomato on this hot dog. Oh man, it's a meal in a bun. You get the salad. Now you got the sport peppers, and usually they have two on each one. So that's what we're gonna do today. And last but not least, you gotta have that celery salt, just a dash to top it off. And that, my friends, is a Chicago style hot dog. And it is awesome. All right, now for the best part of the day, always when you're cooking, time to get the try bite. There's no way around it with these Chicago dogs. You gotta dive right in. I love that char dog, putting it on the grill instead of steaming it or boiling it. It gives the hot dog so much more flavor just to get it out on that grill. Even though it only takes 5 minutes, it puts all that flavor on the outside skin of that hot dog. You gotta give this Chicago dog a try, I'm telling you. Run it through the garden, get your pickles and pepper relish and sport peppers and onions and fresh tomatoes. It all makes the awesome dog. They know what they're doing up there in Chicago. So the next time you want to make a really great hot dog at home, give this Chicago dog a try. And thanks for checking out our video. You can subscribe to our channel. We're going to keep putting out videos all year long. Thanks for watching.